Welcome to Woggle Guides. In this guide, we'll look at how to access archived emails in Gmail. And don't forget, you can click on the sections below to jump straight to the topic you're interested in. Let's start by looking at what happens when you archive an email in Gmail. We're logged into Gmail and in the inbox. Gmail offers a feature where emails can be archived. This is done by choosing an email and clicking the archive option. If we click into an email, you can also choose to archive from within the email from the option at the top. And you'll see Google confirms that the conversation has been archived. When an email is archived, it's actually hidden from the inbox and moved to a new label, the All Mail label, shown in the left-hand bar. Let's click into that label now. And we'll look at how to find archived emails in the All Mail folder. Now, it would be super sensible if there was an option in Gmail to search for archived emails. A bit like, is archived, if you're listening Google. But no, we have to work a little harder to find archived emails. The first way to find archived emails in Gmail is to do a visual search of the emails in the All Mail folder. If you look at the labels shown, next to the subject of the emails, you'll see that most of the mails have the inbox label. If an email has been archived, there'll be no label shown. Now, as you can imagine, this can be a bit time consuming. So our best friend when we're in the All Mail folder is the search bar at the top. This will allow you to view archived emails in Gmail. We'll use the search bar to narrow down our search. Let's click into it now. Now remember, you can search for an email using the sender name and the keyword from sender. Or if you remember the title of the email, you can search for it using the keyword subject and then the title. And you'll see the email returned has not got the inbox label and is archived. Let's now look at how to unarchive the email. To unarchive the email, we need to return it to the inbox. Let's click into the mail that we found and we'll look at what we need to do. The option we're interested in is the Move to Inbox icon. If we click on this link, Gmail then confirms that the email has been returned to the inbox and you'll see that the inbox label has been added to the email once more. Thanks for watching this Woggle guide. If you found it helpful, please do like or subscribe for more tips and so that other users can find it too. Look after yourself until next time.